been there. Bringing me into the captivity of all sin which is in my members. Oh, wretched man that I am. Who shall deliver me from the body of this death? But he didn't stop right there. He said, I thank God through Jesus Christ our Lord. What was he saying? He said, who's going to deliver me from this old body of death? And then he looked back to preaching the gospel again here in this one verse. He said, I thank God, he said, that the Lord Jesus Christ, that one day he's going to deliver me from this body of death, this war that continually is going on in my members. Amen. Yeah, there's an inward man in me and you. If we've been born again and the flesh is right against it, the Bible says that they war once against another, but the warring is over. Amen. The Bible says, right, blessed are they that die in the Lord, from henceforth saith the Spirit, for they do rest from their labors. Amen. All of these troubles are over. Amen. Listen, I want you to know right now, if you can't shout about it, amen, it's because you ain't got the Spirit in you like you need to. And I know we're hurting in our flesh, but we ought to be rejoicing in spirit. Amen. Because he's where he preached about all these years.
Yeah.
That his faith gave him the courage to go on. Now he's entered in. He said, I thank God through Jesus Christ our Lord. So then with the mind, I myself serve the law of God. But with the flesh, the law of sin. Sin brings death. Now he repented and walked a new road. He wasn't called a sinner no more, but still yet, we was born and shapen in iniquity. And this sinful body is what's got him here today. And if Jesus don't come real soon, then you'll all be the next. My boy asked me the other day, he said, I was getting ready, he said, where are you going, Dad? I said, I'm going to do a funeral. He's just 9 years old. He got a little upset. He said, when are you going to quit doing funerals? I guess he wanted me to stay home with him out there or something. I said, son, when people quit dying. He said, well, I hope me or you or mom one don't die. I said, we might, son. Time goes on. I said, there's only one escape if Jesus comes. I said, that's why we need to pray, son. Even so, come, Lord Jesus. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Let me know nobody dies in heaven.
Amen.
There ain't no hills with graveyards. I don't care how pretty you make those graveyards and how big granite stones you put up and how what fine pictures you write on them. Honey, it's still dead, full of dead men's bones. Amen. Jesus said one time, he said, you whitewash the porkers. He said, you make things look good on the outside. He said, but I see inside your heart. He said, I know you're full of these evils. Bad things. He called them liars, hypocrites, and all these things. I want you to know a child that's born of God, he serves God after the inward man. Amen. He may not always get it right, but he wants to. Amen. That's the difference. Amen. And yes, he may sin. He may fall. But the Bible says we have an advocate. If we do sin, and like David,